you and I'm talking, where you say, you know, they feel the vibe. Where you say you go talk about the thing, where the artist say cool, where you say big up. Way after that, the artist go radio station where they ask him question, where he answer him the way my man answer him now. He thinks it would be fair on a brand that is not dead and as funny as you would make it look on there. You see? My people, if I won't talk, like I tell you, you will cool down the way you did address me and you talk, say, at the Envy Stone Boy and at the, you know, if I won't talk, you know, talk those things again. Because a lot of things happened before we parted ways, but nobody came out. I did not come out to say anything like how, when things were going on between him and Kelvin, he was quick to come out and do things. Even during that time, I spoke to him one-on-one, low-key, and said, you, cast your mind back to certain things and check how I handled certain things and cool down, because it's good to protect the legacy rather than break it down all of a sudden and let people just do whatever. So, listen, make I tell you something, say, you know, say, the day where we go visit Shatta for in show. You know, say that thing. If your man will invite me, call me, tell me that I go through. I will tell him, say, myself, I'm not really dealing with me. I don't want to go place, they don't invite me. Say, make we go. You'll be with this. Yes, before I follow up, the next day, as the matter, chop hot. No? If you need come, explain the thing. Talk that thing if it is like I wanted to go and I went because I felt like I wanted to. Nope. I didn't want to go there and I had not thought of going there until you call me, tell me to come with you. So if you do Sean B, when you say me, I never do anything to help you during the time where these things are going, you'd be a liar. And I'm not gonna sit down. Make that thing happen, because you laugh and make me look like a be funny guy for that interview inside. That one will bring the track forever. Make you people do track, make it come close to forever. Challenge you people off the dancehall inside. You understand me? Somebody say OG play tactic again. Yeah, so OG tactic where would they play now? This one be the tip of the iceberg. I'm not going to talk plenty. At the right time, me too, I will come sit the same platform. You see that Nanama Black Mark Browning shows up. Nanama Mark Browning shows up. Yeah, me too, I deserve to go there soon, right? To go sit. And also go into things and talk things where they hurt my heart, where things where people where I do things for, where they expect, say, like, they for to run back for me. They don't do it. They try and make people think, say, they do everything with me and I still be ungrateful. It's a lie. Yeah. Truth that talk. You know? So, you know, if you do two-face and try to farm fool people, not with some name, don't worry. No. I don't talk, I don't say things. So you know me, you know my vibe, you know the way I did. So you think, say, you will be play with the thing and then go do that, or those kind of. No. And let people think and have the perception, say, you be the angel, you be the coolest guy, you know how to cover tracks. Stone, don't play with my head. The last time we have conversation, you come send me some message trying to start something. Where I type something to you. Type something to you. You type back. You type finish after today. So my grandkids, if you people make I do this, if you people make I do the tip of the iceberg. See somebody, they say something, you for stop fooling, okay? You see you this person, if you, where you want, do a open make I just dig grave, but I know go do Because you, people like you, never poke me. Make us talk what I know for talk. I said, they give you tip of the iceberg, say, nobody be angel for you. I know they try to talk, say, maybe maybe the most holy person. But I don't just talk. I don't say things anyhow. And I don't disrespect and disregard people and things that I have to protect out in public just because I have been given the chance to ridicule people. Maybe anything I would say, right now, where we're you know, is the year of truth. So anything we be paying anybody for any half inside, man. If I come sit, man, I'm a Mac Brown, you should talk. And talk on. Dito from in half. Make people know. Yeah. You know. Yeah. You know, so right now, we should channel the energy, go the music inside. I just needed my BIM natives to know that. The small I just talked, you know, about the conversation that happened before the interview and his response during the interview to seem like he don't know anything about what he be talking about himself. You know. That thing, is it real or is it fake? After the end of this track, my video will end. Yeah. I think I gave it to them one last time. I'm not talking.